Good morning, all of you. Welcome back to our GK class. This is our GK period. Before starting our class, let's revise the topic of the previous day. What we have studied in the previous class? We had studied about months of the year. Months of the year. How many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year, right? Yes. And we have already learned the names of those 12 months. Once again, we will say it together. Okay, children? So all of you read with me. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. These are the 12 months of the year. And January is the first month of the year. December is the last month of the year. All are remembering? Yes. And children, now we are going to learn a new lesson, and the name of the lesson is common insects. See, common insects. As you all know, insects are having six legs. Insects have six legs, and some insects will be having eight legs also. Okay? Insects are having six legs. And now we are going to learn the name of some common insects. These insects, this will be familiar for you, right? You can see in your daily life, these insects, it is visible in your daily life. At your home, it is coming sometimes, right? Yes. So we will learn each name. What is the first one? This is housefly. All of you say housefly. Sab log, all of you read housefly, mosquito, dragonfly. What is this? Dragonfly. Read properly. Okay. Dragonfly, butterfly. Here you can see the picture of a butterfly. See? Then ant, A-N-T, ant. Then grasshopper. What is this called? Grasshopper. This is called a grasshopper. Then you can see here, wasp. W-A-S-P, wasp. What it is called? Wasp. Then cockroach. Here you can see the picture of cockroach. Then at last, bee. B-double-E, bee. Honeybee, you can see here a bee. This is honeybee. Okay, so once again, all of you read. Housefly. All of you read with me. Housefly. Mosquito, dragonfly, butterfly, ant, grasshopper, grasshopper. Okay, then wasp, cockroach, bee. Okay, once again read with me. Housefly, mosquito, dragonfly, butterfly, ant, grasshopper, wasp, cockroach, bee. Yes, very good. So these are the name of some insects. Insects are having six legs. Now we will see a video of the picture of some insects. Okay, children?
Now let's know the names of your insects. Mosquito, housefly, dragonfly, wasp.
Yes, have you all seen the name of insects? These are the common insects. For you, the names which is given in the book, this one you have to learn, okay? When someone is asking, say the name, any five names of common insects, then you will be able to say if you study this. Okay, children, once again read with me. Housefly, mosquito, dragonfly, butterfly, ant, grasshopper, wasp, cockroach, bee. These are the common insects. So this is all for today. When you come in the next class, you have to by heart all the names which is given in this lesson. Okay, children? Thank you.